was a cowboy I knew in South Texas. His face was burnt deep by the sun. Part history, part sage, and part mesquite. He was there when Pancho Villa was young. And he'd tell you a tale of the old days, when the country was wild all around. He'd set out under the stars, the Milky Way, and listen while the coyotes howl. And he'd go, woo-yip-boo, yip-boo, woo-loo, yip-boo, yip-boo, woo-yip-boo, yip-boo. Now the longhorns are gone, now the drovers are gone, Geronimo's gone and the red wolf is gone. The outlaws are gone, Stan Watty is gone, the buffalo are gone and the red wolf is gone. Well, he cursed all the roads and the oil men, and he cursed the automobile. Said, this ain't no place for an hombre like I am, in this new world of asphalt and steel. And he'd look off some place in the distance, and something only he could see. He'd say, all that's left now of the old days are those damned old coyotes and me. And he'd go, ooh, yip, ooh, yip, ooh. Now the longhorns are gone, and the drovers are gone, the outlaws are gone, and the red wolf is gone. The buffalo are gone, Stan Watty is gone, the lion is gone, and the red wolf is gone. One morning they searched his adobe. He disappeared without even a word. But that night, as the moon crossed the mountain, one more coyote was heard. And he'd go, woo, yip, woo, yip, woo, 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 yip, woo, 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 yip, woo, woo, yip, woo. Thank you.